Your target today is sixth place. Through penalty for unsportsmanlike behaviour. There's nothing we can do about it now. Stay focused and pit in the next three laps. We'll be right back. inside the white line or we'll get a penalty. A small amount of damage to his front wing. We don't think it's affecting his performance. Okay, wet tires for next box. Clear. You're on full wet. The next stop is the last if the weather stays like this. The rain seems to be easing off. We'll watch the situation and keep you informed. Join the track. We need to get onto a dry tire now. We're losing too much time. Options confirmed for your next box. With the option tires, you have two stops to go. Pit in. Intermediate tires confirmed. Keep pushing. Next up is one of the Williams. Wet tires for next box. Okay, we think the weather is going to improve. Light rain expected in 10 minutes. Okay, wet tires for next box. Wet tires for next box. Okay, wet tires for next box. The track is clear. think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Intermediate tyres for next box. Intermediate tyres. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. There's a gap of around 10 seconds. Keep pushing. Radar suggests light rain in around 15 minutes. Ready option tyres for your next stop. pit stop. One of their drivers is coming in. That's a new fastest lap for the race. You're 10 seconds behind the car ahead. weather reports suggest light rain in approximately 5 minutes. Fastest lap of the race, keep that up. The car ahead is 7 seconds up on you. Looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds.